May I ask where we're being taken?
Grid 9-2 of Subjunction 12, our very own workspace. It's near the center of the cube.
These are my tricorder readings of the bioship we examined. I believe you will find them most revealing.
Have you compared this to the doctor's analysis of the alien tissue?
Yes. Many of the cellular structures are identical.
The aliens and their ships are made of the same organic material.
Apparently so.
You have entered Grid 9-2 of Subjunction 12. Proceed.
All right. We've analyzed one of the alien vessels, and it appears to be constructed of organic material vulnerable to the modified nanoprobes. I suggest we begin thinking about a large-scale delivery system. A way to infect their ships and destroy them at the
We will begin.
What are you doing?
A neurotransceiver is required for maximum communication. We will work as one mind.
No, that wasn't the agreement.
The neural link is temporary. You will not be damaged.
I don't care. I prefer to communicate verbally, thank you.
Your primitive communication is inefficient.
On the contrary. We work better with our individuality intact. Surely we've proven that to you by now.
Irrelevant. You must comply.
We must do nothing. Tell your drone to remove the transceiver. What about choosing a representative? A single Borg we can work with and talk to directly.
Elaborate.
You've done it before, when you transformed Jean-Luc Picard into Locutus. We will not be assimilated. Choose a representative or the deal's off.
I speak for the Borg.
I'm Captain Janeway. This is Lieutenant Tuvok.
We are aware of your designations.
What's your designation?
7 of 9, tertiary adjunct of Unimatrix 01. But you may call me 7 of 9. You are proposing a large-scale weapon. We concur.
I thought you might.
We could encase the nanoprobes in some of our photon torpedoes. In essence, turn them into biomolecular warheads.
Your torpedoes are inadequate. They lack the necessary range and dispersive force.
Do you have a better idea?
We are Borg.
I take that as a yes.
A multikinetic neutronic mine. 5 million isoton yield.
An explosion that size could affect an entire star system.
Correct. The shockwave will disperse the nanoprobes over a radius of 5 light years.
That's somewhat larger than I had in mind. You're proposing a weapon of mass destruction.
We are.
Well, I'm not. You'd be endangering innocent worlds.
It would be efficient.
We would need approximately 50 trillion nanoprobes to arm this mine. It would take the doctor several weeks to replicate that amount. You are losing this conflict. Are you willing to risk further delay?
Right now, your enemy believes it is invulnerable. If we create smaller weapons using our torpedoes and destroy a few of their bioships, it may deter them, convince them to give up this war.
You are individuals. You are small, and you think in small terms. But the present situation requires that we consider your plan. Voyager's weapons inventory. Photon torpedo complement 32, class 6 warhead. Explosive yield 200 isotons.
How did you obtain this information?
We are Borg.
Naturally.